So next to skate, representing Poland, the 16-year-old, Sabina Wotala.
Looked all right going into it, but just not enough height to get the rotation. She could do with a little bit more speed over the ice and ice coverage. Slip.
Well, a great effort competing in her first European Championships. This is Sabina Wotala. She finds herself here as the substitute for Anna Rzecznio, the Polish champion, who's injured. It's Rzecznio that's got the place for the Winter Olympics. Sabina finished second and comes here as a substitute ahead of Susanna Sved, who had a bad national championships, finished in third place.
Well, there's some good points in the program, but really, for me, it could have had much more flow over the ice. Here's the first combination. Looked like she had it, and just lost the balance.
Well, looking at that Lutz again, it was as though she got too much lift, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, I thought she'd landed it, and it looked like it was going to be secure, and then weight just went right outside to the left. And there was scope in the routine for a little bit more of that interpretation to fit the music. Quite slow and cautious going into the double axel. There wasn't really a lot of attack into that, but made sure of it.
They're just hanging on to that triple salchó right at the end of the program.
That's when the judges will next year have their video replay system and push a button and just check if she catch the front toe on the landing or not.
Spinning on the wrong edge on that back sit. You can see the skate moving forwards. Should be on a back outside edge. There's the double axel again. 2.5 turns in the air. Great position in the air. lovely extension on the landing. She's certainly very graceful. Pleasure to watch. Had a busy season, competed in four internationals this year, won the Andrei Nepala Memorial in Bratislava, and was fourth in the European Youth Olympics. Well, there's the team.
It's taking a little longer each time now. The judges are trying to make sure they get all the skaters slotted in the right places.
Yeah, it's certainly getting very difficult down the lower places. They're the marks for the required elements. 4.1 through to 4.7. Presentation are better, 5.2 in there. And an eighth place, but it's 13th at the moment. Sabina.